Okay, so I was at Bear Mountain, and I'm going down the big slope, and some kid from behind that didn't know what he was doing, he gets in my way, and his board straight cuts into my shin, and I tumbled at least 5 or 6 times, and my hand broke, shattered, and these are from surgery, my hand scars, but this is from when his board got in contact with my shin, the tip of his board, sliced it open.